Zion.
Have you seen Sun?
Princess, there's been a terrible accident.
Ashka, what's wrong?
It's your brother, Princess. The Dragon Lord is dead.
I'm so sorry. Tell me what happened.
The Dragon Lord ordered us to take him to Kathy's world. We set out to look for chocolate. As we reached the top of a hill, a monster flew out of a cave and caught Sun in its jaws. I fired power bolts at the beast, but it dragged Sun into its cave. I could not save him. I'm sorry.
What did the monster look like?
It was like a huge lizard with green scaly skin and a mouthful of teeth.
A crocodile. How awful.
Princess, let me help you to your chamber.
No. I must inform the Oracle of Sun's death. Come with me, Ashka.
Greetings, Dragon Lord. What are your instructions?
Stop the dragon! Hold her! Get them out of sight, now!
Stop! I'm the Dragon Lord. Seize her!
He's an imposter. Do as I say.
I'm Sun.
Sun is dead.
Sun?
I don't understand.
Ashka tricked you. Ashka?
Out of my way!
Stop her!
I'm the new Dragon Lord, are you? We made a deal that... Why do you smell of rancid pig fat?
I'm being haunted by Sun's ghost.
There's your ghost. You... Sun! Sun, come on! Out of my way!
Morning, Ashka.
What are you doing here? Where's Bane?
He drugged your champagne, and he's taken the jewels and the interface.
He's going to be very sorry when I find him.
You're wasting your time. He's locked us in.
Take off the suit!
I don't think so.
Do you want to get out of here or not?
We can't help Sun if we're locked up in here.
I'd be very grateful if you would help.
Have we met?
No, I would have remembered.
My name is Ashka.
No! Kick me!
Let me through! Want to end up like that?
No. Okay.
The jewels are nothing, but the boat makes me free. No one will ever make me a prisoner again.
Carl, don't!
Get out and leave the interface.
Please, Ashka, we need it to rescue our parents. Take us back to Sun's world, then you can have the boat.
Where's the other boy?
Power's still not working, huh?
What do you two want?
We need your help.
And if I give it?
Then I promise you safe passage from this world.
What do you need me to do?
We want you to marry Sharon.
Will you accept Aya as your wife?
With the greatest pleasure.
Aya, will you accept Sharon as your husband?
I'd rather marry your horse.
Where is Aya?
I am here.
Welcome to your new home, Ashka.
You can't leave me here. There may be no people in this world.
Then you have to rule the animals.
Son, wait! Let me have the power suit. The animals may be dangerous.
Goodbye, Ashka.